Now to a construction site where stunned workers found a smashed car and a driver who was killed. You can see the car was absolutely flattened when it hit a construction loader. It happened in Orion Township on East Silverbell Road near M24. An inspector with the Oakland County Road Commission says the man behind the wheel appeared to have gone right through a barricade. It may have happened over the weekend. We are still waiting for police to release the identity of the victim.